So there's the guys from the Isle of Man. Oh, that squad includes former winner Andrew Roach. He won well back in 1997. And just out to your left hand side, and my right, riders still coming in. The lead cars doing their job here, protecting the riders. They're still going to sprint in towards the finish here. Never getting up, not willing to lose time. This one, the Westport riders, Patrick Barry, across the finish line. What a fantastic finish for him. Another one of the Black Rose riders and the Dundrum Champions at the team as well. And they just got a little gap. This looks as if it's a fairly big group here, just rolling in across the line. Riders from Nina Kilcullen. Big run winner there as well. Stephen O'Sullivan, riders showing signs of injury. Hugh McMahon there as well. This has been a very, very difficult day for those riders. That technical descent or the crash earlier on could have affected those riders. There'll be sore limbs tonight. And I see here, Gediminas Bogdanas, he crashed too at the descent of that final Category 1 climb. So he'll have to get first aid after this finish, get a rub down from the Swan Yair, get his legs, and get that looked by the race doctor and the medical service team that follow this race. When we talk about the speed of this event, 49 kilometres in the first hour.